The original Pokémon Stadium gave you the chance to experience all your favorite Pokémon from red, blue, and yellow as you have never seen them before. With its 3D graphics, fantastic mini-games, and numerous options, the game was a hit. Now your gold and silver cartridge is ready to explode with all those new Pokémon you've caught in Johto and Kanto, and you still haven't been able to battle with them in 3D. Pokéfans, the wait is over. On the 19th of October, Pokémon Stadium 2 will be available. It is a real must-have Pokémon game, in which all 251, yes, you heard right, 251 Pokémon are available for you to battle with. You know what this means? Yes, Mew and Celebi will also be battling in the new stadium, and you'll be able to control them. Not only can you rent all 251 Pokémon available on the Pokémon Stadium 2 cartridge, but you will also be able to take your own Pokémon into battle. With the help of the transfer pack, you will be able to transfer to your Nintendo 64 all the Pokémon you have collected, trained and exchanged in either Pokémon Red, Blue, Yellow, Gold, Silver and even in the up-and-coming Pokémon Crystal. Can you imagine a battle between your strongest Pokémon and Mew? What about against Celebi? Will your Pokémon be strong enough? Like in Pokémon Stadium 1, the game is packed full of live commentary, adding to the intensity of each battle.
What's the opening gambit? That did little damage. There's the attack. Yes, it's a hit! There it goes!
The good news is that there are many more new features in Pokémon Stadium 2, and whoever has played the first game will be surprised. Of course, battles make up the bulk of Pokémon Stadium 2, and there are many different types of battles in the game. Just as in Pokémon Stadium 1, battles within the stadium are set up in tournament form. The main four tournaments have very different rules, and each will test your abilities as a Pokémon trainer in its own way. New to Pokémon Stadium 2 are the Little Cup, which is open to newly hatched or evolved level 5 Pokémon.
The combatants are all still young Pokémon with little experience. Lick! Right! That's a hit! This! A light!
And the Challenge Cup, in which you are assigned a random team of Pokémon.
Pokémon Tournament Challenge Cup Pokéball! Here's the first move! Get ready to go!
All of the cups, except the Little and the Prime Cup, contain four sub-tournaments with 8 battles each, for a total of 32 battles per cup. On top of this, after you have won it all, your task is far from over, as you'll have to defeat all trainers again in round 2.
Perfectly! There goes the battle!
Ready for the challenge? And that's not all. Pokémon Stadium 2 is the most feature-packed game to land on your Nintendo 64 in a very, very long time. There are also an additional 38 battles in the Gym Leader Castle. Each gym has its own special look and feel, and provides a unique challenge.
Advance to the Azalea Gym. Next up are the members of Ecruteak Gym. How's that? Great hit!
Professor Oak has a Pokémon lab inside Pokémon Stadium 2, where you can examine the contents of your gold, silver, red, blue or yellow game with the help of the transfer pack. Professor Oak's Pokédex is one of the most amazing features in the whole game. It's far more detailed than in Pokémon Stadium 1, and it is the most comprehensive and well-presented guide to your Pokémon you're ever likely to see. best of all is the fact that the descriptions are different from those in the giant Game Boy quests. So you can learn even more facts about your favorite Pokemon. In Pokemon Stadium 2, you will also find 12 new mini-games, in which up to 4 players will be able to compete. The great news is that in the mini-games of Pokemon Stadium 2, you will be able to use certain of your own Pokemon, thanks to the transfer pack. Can you imagine the fun of having your own Pokemon competing with your friend's Pokemon in 12 challenging and exciting mini-games? Earl's Pokemon Academy has also improved greatly in Pokemon Stadium 2. Visit the library to study up on Pokemon eggs, types, moves, strengths, weaknesses, and more. It's the perfect resource for nearly all of your Pokemon questions. The classroom has lessons, quizzes, and battles to improve your Pokemon knowledge and put it to the test in battle. The most amazing aspect of Pokemon Stadium 2 is its wide variety of options, modes, and new features. With Pokemon Stadium 2 and the transfer pack, you'll also be able to play all of your Pokemon Game Boy quests on your TV screen. You'll discover your room from the Gold and Silver games, but this time in full 3D, and you'll even be able to redecorate it. In Pokemon Stadium 2, those new to Pokemon will appreciate the Pokemon lessons and quizzes, and the fun challenges offered by the mini-games, while the serious, experienced trainers will relish the detailed Pokemon resources in the library and the skill-testing Challenge Cup. For sure, all Pokemon fans will also be very happy to discover for the first time the rarest Pokemon of all, Celebi! Celebi! Catch Pokemon Stadium 2 on the 19th of October and get ready for the next challenge!